Howdy, folks, and welcome to Spooktober! And, yeah, we're back. Going back to the eerie space station of Alien Isolation. And, yeah, I'm still shitting bricks on this about this game. But I can't put it down, guys. I was meant to be playing Ghostbusters or Fear, one of them. But no, I've come back straight to Alien Isolation. Scary, but I think we're getting to the juicy parts. Juicy, squishy, underneath parts. Yeah. So, we've seen the alien. We've briefly seen the alien, sort of. We've battled robots. What else can they throw at us? Famous last words. But hey, I'm here. We're back playing this game. So, here we go. I don't know why I do it to myself, really. I really don't. I got my hot chocolate, though. My hot chocolate. Should calm me down. keep me in the game, did we say? But hey ho. I can't even remember where we left off. Oh no, what's our mission? I can't remember. I am really bad remembering stuff. Really terrible. So we're at a save point, that's one good thing. Right. How do I get the... No. Here we go. Take transit to Skind Tower. How do I crouch again? Ah, here we go. How do I get the little thing up? No, that's gun. No. How do I get the little... Ah, here we go. Where are we going? Skim Tower. Did I, like, take any of them? Is there, like, a little... That's rewire if we need to... Workplace. Okay, so.
System misuse and passenger inebriation will be reported to the Colonial Marshals.
Does it matter which one we take? Oh, wait there. Where we go into the tower. So what's a skin tower? Take... That doesn't matter which one we take. Oh, there it is. Skim Tower. So it's this one. Number 4. What is that? What was that? Okay. Alrighty then, let's jump on board. You know what, I want to turn it up a bit more for me. A bit quiet. I'm going to turn it up a bit for me. Don't know if it's okay for you, it's alright for you. Right there. Let me turn it up. I want it quite loud, so there we go. Right. There we go. That's better. That's better. So what was that? Talk to... Go to Samuels and Taylor.
Cristobal Medical Facility and seek some synthetics.
Ripley, Taylor's overhead.
Okay, Samuels.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
You'll be alright.
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Run! Hide!
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Oh, bugger. Oh, dear.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Yeah, it's all right, Samuels. Where are we going? Which way? This way, I suppose. I'm sneaking all the way.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Yeah, I think that's Samuels. Still power. Someone's in there.
Locked.
There's loads of people in there. Oh, what's this? Is this a map? Update map. Thank you very much. Gotta get in there. I'm out. Right. Look. Oh, we're all... I'm not even using the revolver. They're giving me all this ammo. But if I shoot anything, they're going to come get me.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Okay.
Come on, I've opened the elevator for you.
I'll take some...
There's no time to lose.
Really? You're gonna kill me. Should I get my gun out? Get my gun out. Don't go to strangers. Naughty. Naughty, naughty. Get into San Cristobal's medical facility. Get this out, trust my trusty friend.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
I will, but at the moment, I'm looking for loot. Oh, I need an ion torch anyway to open that. But I'm looking for loot. Oh, I should not be standing under a vent. Oh, stop it! Should I be going into these, though? Because... surely the alien goes through the vents. Talking about alien, I watched Aliens, the number 2 one, recently. But still, do you know what? Those films still hold up in like, Because they're quite old. Or to, they are quite a classic now. But they still hold up. They are really good films. I do recommend watching them. Watch the Alien films. Restore power. I swear I've been here. Needs a key card, okay. You open? Ah.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
I still don't trust you. Hide. Well, I want to do. Ah, save point. Save it. You know something bad's gonna happen soon. Got a save point. Hello, who are you?
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Find Morley's office. What's this? Scrap! What's that? What does that mean? I can't remember what the exclamation mark means. That needs things, so I guess I'm going through here. Ah, there we go. Oh, I don't like the sounds now I turned it up. Search. Ah, map. Stop opening doors! There's ID. Yes, go under the table. Nothing could see me there. Right, where we got? Nothing yet. Ah, we got, oh, is this the little... Right, where are we headed? Save it. Oh, what's the point of that? What's the point of that? I'll go back into here. No, see, this isn't where I want to be. So do I need to go the other way? Should I run? Probably shouldn't run, should I? There's nothing in this room. I can't remember. How did I get in this room? I fell, didn't I? So going in here might... Going in here's the way to go. I don't like all these sounds. I really don't. Hello? Right, okay. So, I don't get it. Where I'm meant to be going? I shouldn't probably stand under there, should I, really? Right. So... Primary care floor. So I need to get over to there, but the doors are shut. Are you letting me in here now? No. Right. I've got that map already. Do I need to get in there? Where do I go, sir? Emergency override. Like that.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Are they, though? Where am I heading?
No, no, wrong way.
Okay. Just looting. Getting to one of the exciting parts. Am I now? Oh, dearie me. What keeps frightening me? Senior consultant. In here, then. There we go. Right. That one, and that one. What is that? What are you? Creep? Hide under the table. We don't want that yet. Soon, no doubt. Soon. Right. Right, got a hiding spot. It's always good. Always like a good hiding spot. Might need that in a minute. Right, what we got? Right, let's get reading. Low on meds. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low. And it doesn't help that Kuhlman seems to be handing them out like candy. Logs show he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman? Find out where this... And Coleman, the one who's in that little room. No, bad file. Shared. Hospital quarantine. Shush.
We'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Oh, let's write this down. What's this?
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
I don't like that. I'm trying to read. A troubled population. For better or worse, the right to bear arms followed us into colonial space. Alone, vulnerable, and light years from law enforcement. Who could deny our voyagers a way to defend themselves? Their ships, their families. The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where gun crime is rampant. Endless turning circles in neglected corner of space as people are downbeat and disconsolate. My reading. Those who could afford to leave did so years ago, abandoning friends, neighbours among empty stores, creaking systems, and the forgotten dreams of deep space economic boom. Blah. Sevastopol people feel deceived, tempted here by corporations that refuse to recognize a deep space bubble about to burst. They are angry, desperate, and increasingly divided. Recent colonial martial clamps down on the black market have increased resentment. Every day it feels as if the station has edged a little closer to freefall. Okay. Audio error. Okay. Right. Where we go now? Hide. Is that where we're going? I don't like this. I don't like it. Where? Ah, the more. Okay, down that place. He said, don't go! Go back! Go back! Hide! Hide! Hide, hide, hide. Get in there and hide. Oh. He can go away. Oh, jeez. Helix.
It is a bright summer's day.
Is it?
In a cornfield. Behind you, the harvest is brought in. How do you feel?
Shitting my pants. That might be how I feel right now. Right. No! Run! Hello! How do I run? Run! Oh, no! Yes! Nice. Lovely. I ain't safe for a while. You ass. Right. Now, I can't remember I did this now. Override, wasn't it, this way? So close. I think I could have outrun it. They done it in the films, didn't they?
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients.
Shush.
Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases.
Where's the hiding spot then? Because he comes into there. Now, where's the hiding spot? That's what I need to find.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Yeah, but Alien Man comes and gets me. Bill. No, what do I call him? Bob. Bob comes and gets me. Alright. That one. That one. And that one. I could crawl under beds.
You're there.
Like this one.
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
He cannot see me from under a bed. He's some daft alien. No wonder I call him Bob. Right, anyways. At least I don't have to, read all this rubbish again. Yes, look, low meds. Well done. Well done, hospital quarantine.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Haha! Hide in space. Can I get in? Is that a bed just there? I could really get into that one because he comes crawling down. Hello? Bob? Hi, Bob. He looks lovely, doesn't he, Bob? Gorgeous creature. Oh, don't go into there. Where am I heading? Down there. I could go through that door. Oh, he's coming back. There he is. It's over there. Crikey. He's a beaut. Crap. 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 Oh no, he's seen me. How did he see me? I was crawling. There's nowhere to hide in that place. Do something. Distract them. Distract Bob. You fool. I'm no good. I'm no good. I never said I was good at games. Never said that.
Let's work together, huh?
You're useless. Leave me alone. Right. So is there anywhere to hide in here?
Tell me where to go,
cases. No, no, wrong way.
Yes. There's a locker. What? That was close to him though, wasn't it? He'd have saw me go in there. Is it better to go round? We've got some beds. And a little cabinet thing to hide in. A save point here though. Let me save it here.
Tragic, tragic cases.
Oh no, I saw it. That's why I'm doing it. Oh, what's this thing? Play that. Can I just go straight to this door now I know the code? And just enter the code into this door. I've got the code. I've got it. I've got it wrote down.
Access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious.
What does these ID tags do? Can I hide in there? Yes. So I've got a bed, and then I can move to the other hidey hole. There's no other hidey hole. After that. Is there? No more hidey holes. Get to this bed, maybe. 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 Do you know what? Let me save it again, because I picked up that ID card. Let me save it again. Why isn't it letting me save it again? Okay. Alright, yeah, and let me save it again, alright. Yeah, it's alright saying to this chap, but you mess me up. You don't help. There we go. Right, what we got? Douche, douche, and douche. Right. Do it properly this time. Stop messing about.
That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Chuck some chips at him. Look, you got some gambling chips. Let's chuck some of them at him. He'd like that. He'd like to go gambling. Could take him to Vegas. Yes, I've got it wrote down.
Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
I got it wrote down.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
I should run. No, he comes already. Get under there, quick. Quick, 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 quick. Here's Bob. Bob again. Bob's here. Hello, Bob. Handsome Bob. Right, so I'm going that way. Right in there. Where is he? Where is he? Where are you, Bob? Where are you? There he is. He's in that room. In that room. He's being... Stay quiet. Like, right over there. There he is. I just saw his tail. Right, he's gone. Oh. Get into that bed. Oh. How can he not see me? Oh, he can see me. Can I shoot him? Because he clearly sees me. Can I do something? Can I shoot him? Ah! How can he get me? He was struggling to get me. Broke the game, but it never worked, did it? How many bullets does it take to kill him? Can you even kill it? They killed it in the films. Well, they killed some of them in the films. Okay, they weren't using a revolver. They were using some explosive rounds. But, jeez. How did he see me? So, bed, rubbish, useless. This place had such promise when I first came here. It's tragic if you and Lingard wasted my talents. Privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication. Right. When things on the station are so precarious. Revolver, useless. Along that corridor. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Yes, you do. Right. This time the charm.
You're there.
Maybe.
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Yes, it's 1702. I've already got the password. Look.
Have you found
Look,
the
yes.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Under the bed. Get under there. See? See, Bob. Is it worth, like, following him round? How close can you get behind him without him noticing you? Cheeky. Right. I want to know what his vision is. What he can see and what he can't see. messing about over that way, the world. Can he hear this thing? He's in that room. Can he hear that thing? Oh, God. Does he just patrol this area, or does he finally disappear? Likes that room. Just go away. I know I can't stay here all day, but... What is he doing? He's up in the vents. Isn't he? He's gone. So he does disappear. Where's the save point? There's no save point. You say go save. Where's the save? Oh, did you see me? You didn't see me. Should have ran for it. Should have ran for it. Where's the save point? Is there? I know it's too late now. Far from the rhythms of Earth. There was no save point. I shouldn't have stayed still. I should have just went. So annoyed with myself. But I know what I'm doing now. Just wait in that box for ages for him to disappear back in the vent. I've got this. It's a waiting game. That's what this game is. It's a waiting game.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Take my time. It's a waiting game. Yeah, but he will see me, wouldn't he? I'll go to that save point. I go to that save point, you see me. You on about this?
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be.
You're on about this room, ain't you? In here. This one. I can't use it, it just says please wait. After he vents. Yeah, but can you still use it? Because he's going
to
hear me, isn't he? See, I can't use it. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, but I'm hiding here. So I'd have to get out, go this way. Go in here to save it. He's going to spot me. Nah, I think you're wrong. You're wrong. I should just ran for it. Not run for it, but I should have kept moving. That was my issue. I'd have found another save point or got rid of him.
Have you found the passcode?
Yes.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him. Relax.
I'm not relaxing. You seen Bob?
You focus on finding that key card.
We'll try it your way. We will try it. Not trusting your way, but we'll try. I still think shooting it, getting under a bed and shooting him with a revolver should have worked. I know I was shooting his leg, but if I shot his leg, he wouldn't have used it. He wouldn't have been able to use it. It's the game's wrong. See, I was shooting him a leg. I could have got out and ran, and he wouldn't have got me. Because he wouldn't have been able to walk. Nah, see? Wrong. Right, where is he? He ain't vented yet. He, like, goes right past here, though. Comes, here he comes. Comes. Where is he? In that room. No, he's, like, right on top of me. Right, no, he is in that room. There he is. See him? See Bob? There's Bob. Go on, vent, sir. Go on. Don't like how he does that noise. It's like he spotted me. Has he vented yet? No, he's right there. Can he hear that machine? Can he hear that machine, do you think? Don't like him. Don't like Bob. Bob's not a nice person. Nasty man. Yeah, I'm thinking that too. That he can hear it. Go on, vent. Go vent. I think the only reason he spotted me because that door blimmin' opened though. when I walked past it. Is he gone? He vented. I think he's vented. No, he hasn't. It. See, he didn't vent, he's a naughty boy. I think I'm going to go for the door again now. I'm going to go for that door again. This time, just go straight. I think that door was open, that was... Go on, go up the vent. One. No, you want to. What is he hanging around for? Shit. Yes. To my question, he can listen to it. Little bugger.
Tragic.
He didn't vent.
Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind.
Right, this is annoying me now. This is annoying me. It's annoying me now. I'm not having any fun now. Right. Right.
That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Here we go. This time. I don't know how he can't see me here. If he saw me back there under the bed, how can he not see me here? Not going to use this machine. I'm going to do it by hearing him. My hot chocolate's not so hot now. Oh dear. I'm going to have nightmares about this blimmin' alien. I'm going to have nightmares about Bob. Vent, Bob. It's vent. Go on. He's a bit of an Among Us, isn't he? He uses the vent and then comes out and gets you. Shh. It's like he knows I'm here in this little box, because he goes awfully slow past me. He goes, I know you're in there. I know you're in there. I'm going to keep circling you till you make a mistake. He's over there now. There he is. I see his little tail. I saw ya. Bent ya, bugger. Come on. Shush. Machine. Did I just break the game last time? Is that what the issue is? He could be like right there. If I turn that machine on. Right. I'm going to go for it. Close the door. Now, did he see me? Did he see me? Oh, my heart. Oh, hello. Hello, Bob. Don't move. Bye, Bob. Oh, jeez. Nearly there. What, hanging right outside the door? I heard him coming back. just hanging around this part now? Is he not going to leave me alone? This is crazy. Oh, I didn't know you had to hold your breath. I didn't know. You're shitting me! Ah!
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise.
So it's not even worth, like, going in that room. I just have to go straight. I should just go straight to that bottom room. Because... He's annoying. He just don't want to leave me alone. Got like a crush on me or something. Dear me. Bob. Gonna rage quit soon. Tell ya.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
A rage quit. Yeah. What they call it? Being salty. That's what it is.
Look, we'll need
tell ya, this is not right. I shot him in the leg a few times. With a revolver at close range. Don't like you, Bob. And did any of you catch the button I've got to do to hold my breath? I didn't catch it. Was it left trigger? Right. Do my little trick. We'll wait in this little box for a little bit. Till he calms down. I think we should chuck him a Snickers. Because Bob could be a right diva without his stickers. Snickers bar. Yeah, I thought it was left trick. I didn't catch it. But it didn't give you enough time. He had me before I could even press the button. I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to go straight to that room if I could get in there. So what I'm going to do. Straight down the bottom. Maybe hide in something in the corridor, maybe. I don't know, because he just doesn't seem to light up. Doesn't seem to give me space. I thought he won't come in that room. I see you, Bob. I saw you. I saw ya. I press that button. Leave me alone, Bob. Leave me alone! I pressed that button! Oh, Bob. Oh, this is annoying me. All the times he's gone past. Never done that. Never done that. Oh, he's annoying. He's getting like smarter each time I die. Oh, the son of a gun. This ain't becoming a jump scare now. This is just getting an annoyance. Yeah.
Have you found the passcode?
And this bloke's just annoying me now.
Morley always kept it on.
All the people, what's on this base? He has to come follow me. Why me? Go to the other suckers. There's like loads in that room not far. Not like... There's another like loads in that room. He'd enjoy eating them. But no, he has to go for lonely old me. Not happy with you, Bob. Not happy. I'm going to try something. Right. Where does he go? Is there more than one? Oh! Okay, that goes round. I did not know that went round, but that was a good run by me. I got that far. So what I think I'm going to do, I'm going to follow him. See, is there two Bobs? Because how did Bob get over there? There's two of them. There's got to be two. Two Bobs. It's got to be two Bobs. There's two Bobs. Bob and Bill. Bob and Bill. Bill and Bob. But I had a good run then. I sort of like went straight to that room. That's what I'm going to do. That is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to do. Is there a save in that room? Yeah, but he was in there. I couldn't do anything. I'm going to follow him. I'm going to go that corridor way and follow behind him. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get into that bit and follow him round. Because then he won't go, he won't back trail, would he?
Have you found the passcode?
That's what I'm going to do. That's what I think I'm going to do.
Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is.
Okay. I don't think that's a good idea though, because that put me in a bad position. That put me in a bad position. If I follow him and go into that room and save him, that put me in such a bad position. I'd love to know where he goes. Really, Bob? Really? Really? He's right there! In that room! Seriously, game? Oh! How? So, right there! That shouldn't be allowed! That shouldn't be allowed! Oh, is that how I broke the game? They're smart! My game sort of froze. Something's wrong. I have to reload the game. How does that happen? How? You open the door and he's right there. It's like, do you know what? Stuff the whole chasing around. I'm going to be right at that door. No. Not having it. Not having it, Bob. Or you, Bill. Because there is two of them. I swear there's two of them. Can you see this? Because I know I had to restart it. Can you? Is it alright? Yeah, okay. Don't know why it's done that for. It's all just crashed. See, this is the problem with this game. Yep, see? See, it is broken. That's what it is. See, I outwitted the game. I outwitted it, you see? And then it's like, no, you can't do that. So I'm going to put him behind the door. No, game. No. You're not besting me. You are not being by that door. No. No. This time. This time I've got you, Bob and Bill. I have you. Oh, do you know what I could do? I've got noisemakers. Yes. Ha ha ha. Maybe. Along that corridor. Maybe. They might come in handy, or I might completely fail it. Hiya, Bob. Not happy with you. Or Bill.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
See, I outsmarted you both, and you still... You're still a little... The game didn't like it. That's what it was. Right, now behave, Bob. Be a little good alien. And go in that room and shut up. Leave me alone. No, I had you beat. But no, you had to be naughty. I'd love to know where he goes, because if he goes round, he isn't there. So he goes back up in the vent. Let him have his funny 5 minutes at that door. And then I'll go to this door. See, he's behind this door at the moment. And then he comes back through the vent. Here. No. Is it just one? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Goodbye, Bob. Or Bill. He's gone. No. Right. It's somewhere in this room. I saw that door open. Can't hear him though. Is he just guarding this room? Where is it? Let's just go out there, lob the noisemaker. I can slightly hear him in this ear. Hear him just running about, walking about, being a Wally. Is he going back? Go on. Go on. Disappear. Goodbye. Where is it? A26. What's A26? About, do I need to go in that other room? I don't get it. It says A26. Do I need to go in that other room? Gone. A26. This is a good hiding spot. I've got a feeling it's not. It's not about though. Where's 8? Oh, do I have to enter? Of course I do. Spotted me, hasn't he? No. Oh, you sugar at me. Are you joking? I've got to go out. What? What? How do I get over there? Switch floors. No. This is silly. This is absolutely silliness. This is absolutely silliness. He's like hanging by the door now. I said, nope. You ain't getting out now. Right. Shit. Did he see me? You cheeky beggar, you. You cheeky beggar. I smell you. Go away, Bob. Go away, Bob. Right, he's gone. Now, do I go that way and go right? Is that how we're getting in that room? Because looking at it, there's no other way of getting in that room unless I've got to go all the way back and go that way. I got a pipe bomb. Can I blow him up? Can I blow him up? I want to make pipe bomb. Oh, I'm nearly there. Just went in the wrong room. Well, I got pipe bombs. Save point! Got a save point! But he's like right behind me, isn't he? He didn't see me. How did he not see me? I gotta blow him up. Can you do that? Can you blow him up? I want to blow him up. That's what I want to do. I want to blow him up. Now where's this I'm closer to that room. Getting there. I'm getting there. I am getting there. It's like right on top of me. Shit. Goodbye, Bob. He goes in the vents as well. A26. Out of use. Nearly had it there, Bob. Is 26 that way, or is 26 that way? Four rooms. This 27, so 26 is this way. It was 26, wasn't it? His room. Was it 26 or was it 27? I can't remember. Oh, was it 27? Oh, can you remember what I said on the whiteboard? Does it have anything? Left out the loop? No. Archive logs? No. Hutchinson, Burrows, Whitechapel, Tart, Watson. Oh, I can't remember. I can't remember. There was multiple rooms. Oh, was there? So you got to check each one. Of course you do. Of course you do. It's never that simple. Never that simple. Oh. He's gone back in the vents. I thought he went back in the vents. Sounds like he's gone back in the vents. Me alone. Like just right out there, the coward. I think a good pipe bomb will blow him up. Right, it's gone quiet. No, it hasn't gone quiet. He's coming back for me. So he ain't leaving me alone now. He knows I've bested him. Right. Right, it's gone quiet. Right, door 27. Nothing here. Been in 28. Button on what window? Is that what I need to press? So you're... Oh. So do I need to go back to those rooms and try... Because that one clearly doesn't work. I think it's 27, the one. Old. I've got to go back. I'll give it a go. I'll go back. When he decides to disappear again. Right. They've all gone quiet again. He's going to come out of that vent, isn't he? That button isn't. That ain't done squat. Oh, what's this? Here he comes. There's nothing in that. The window didn't do sod all. It wasn't left trigger, it was left stick. Left trigger. Didn't see it till late. Bugger. Right. Pipe bomb. Blow the bugger up. Right. He walked away. Oh. he walked away. And then he comes back and goes, "Hello, it's me, Bob." Blow him up. Now I know what button to press. Hold my breath. Oh, dearie, dearie me. Right. So right outside the door. Is he coming? He's coming in. He's coming in. Of course he is. Here he comes. Welcome, Bob. Hello, Bob. Just go through that vent like a good boy, Bob. That's it, Bob. Well done. Good boy. Well done. Right. Right, let's go. Right. Go into 27. Hide again, because that's what we do best. Right, I got time. Fine. Right, so this door broken. This is room 27. He comes near that door, he's getting blown up. I see his tail. Hi, Bob. He looked right at me. He looked right at me. He saw that shoe and thought, "Oh, that smells, I'm not going in there." Right. Right, he's disappeared. Right, so room 27's a no-go. Room 27's a no-go. There's a map there. We'll grab that in a minute. Alright, so what's this room? No, this room's 27. I went into room 28. Be back. Hide! Gotta hide! Comes. He's coming. Oh no, he's gone. Right, let's go to the next room. Grab that map. Twenty-six. hiding spot. He's coming. Keep quiet. Shh. Don't breathe. Uh-oh. Yeah, goodbye, Bob. Bye, Bob. No, he's coming back in. He is a little bugger. Still about. Still about. Stay quiet. Stay frosty, people. Right, is he gone? Yes. Right, let's move. Let's move. Right. Let's move. Move. Uh-oh. Quick. Quick! Hide! It's quiet again. It's quiet, it's quiet, it's quiet again. Quiet. Let's keep going. Am I being too greedy? Should I just stay there? Right. So what's this room? 28. We've been in 28. Yeah. I've got thingies now, haven't I? Should I keep going? Should I keep going? I've got a hidey hole there, so... I have to. Let's go, keep going. Let's go in this one. Oh, hello! Are you dead? What have you got on you? Key card! Hide, 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 hide! Hide! Return to... Really?! Return back to you! Are you joking me? I gotta go all the way back there! Infested aliens! Is he... Is he gone now? Right, I've got the key card, but... He's right there. He heard me, didn't he? No one's here. No one's here. Oh! It shows me different buttons! No! No, not having it. Oh, it shows me different buttons. How are you supposed to do that? Oh, right. Right. It's getting a bit late now, folks. For me, my bedtime. It is past my bedtime, and Oh, that is annoying. Really is annoying. That is so annoying. Really is. Just so annoying. Yeah, right. Okay. So I'm leaving it here for tonight, folks. Hopefully, I might come back to it tomorrow. Fresh eyes and all that. I know I've got other projects on this Spooktober, like Ghostbusters or Fear. But I think giving this another go, yeah. But it you have to go back to Cole. There's no quick way, and you gotta go back through those aliens. Or alien. I think there's still two of them. If it is only one, he's fast. He is fast. And but yeah. It's annoying. It really is. But thank you for watching, folks, and hope you have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. And I'll talk to you in the next video, next stream video that I'm hoping it will be tomorrow, playing more of this game. I want to beat it now. I don't want to put it down. I do need to go to bed, though. I do need to go to bed. I've got kids, after all. And they will wake me up early in the morning. We all know it. And plus, it's my daughter's birthday tomorrow as well. So, yeah, she'll be up early. So, yeah. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for giving me help. Who's that? Bops Reject, thank you so much. Yeah. So I give you a fond farewell. And us, like I said, see you in the next video, what hopefully will be tomorrow. Probably same time, maybe a bit later, a bit earlier. All depends. Alright. So I'll give you a farewell.